Hey guys, welcome back to tenorshare. If your iPhone 16 or 15 won't turn on, or if it won't power on after updating to iOS 18, I'm here to explain why and show you three quick ways to fix it. So, let's dive right in. Normally, pressing the side button should turn your iPhone on, but if it's not responding, there could be a few reasons for that. So before you rush to get it repaired, let's try some simple system recovery steps to troubleshoot the issue together. In case you don't have a computer, here is the most effective way to turn your iPhone back on. Press and release the volume up button. Press and release the volume down button. Press and hold the power button until you see the Apple logo. This can help with minor system crashes, but it won't fix more serious problems. If a hard reset didn't work, this may be a software issue. Try updating your iPhone with iTunes or use ReiBoot for a system repair without data loss. Method 2, update iPhone with iTunes to fix iPhone won't turn on. First, connect your device to a computer and open iTunes. After this, you need to enter recovery mode on your phone. The process is similar to a force restart, but you need to hold the side button longer. Release the buttons when the support interface displays and iTunes prompts you about detected problems. Then you'll be presented with two options. If your phone didn't update it to the latest iOS, you could try the update option again. If this is not helping, or your phone is already updated to the latest version, you need to restore it, but this will cause data loss. You can wait for it to see what happens. If iTunes prompts you with an error that you can't update your phone and you don't want to restore your phone with it, you can try using ReiBoot to do a system repair to fix this without data loss. Method 3, use ReiBoot to fix iPhone won't turn on. ReiBoot is an iOS system repair tool I used for years. With its AI technology, it can fix over 150 issues for your Apple devices without losing your data. Here, I will give you a quick walkthrough. You can just download ReiBoot on your computer and connect your iPhone. If you want to fix your phone without data loss, you can click the green button here. Choose standard repair to avoid data loss. Deep repair will cause data loss, but it also could repair more difficult problems. And follow the on-screen instructions to download the matching firmware. Then you can repair your system. ReiBoot will fix the issue without causing data loss. Quick and easy. Okay, now your phone is back to normal and all your app and photos are saved. Now that your iPhone system is fixed, it's a good idea to free up some storage and regularly clear background apps, or next time, it might have other issues. Okay, if you found success with any of these solutions, don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to our channel for more insightful methods and tricks. If you have any other questions, please leave a comment below. See you in our next video.